Welcome back to Alda Clemens TV. To get daily trending news and celebs updates, hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. A Kiambu tycoon, Jonathan Mukundi Kashunga, 42 years, is suspected to have shot his wife, Philomena Njeri, 30 years, after he was told that she had conceived from another man he had suspected was her boyfriend. According to reports, a close friend to the deceased revealed that Philomena had deserted her matrimonial home for more than 5 months. Philomena returned home on Monday heavily pregnant, and a serious quarrel ensued over the matter. The couple are said to have been together for about 10 years, but were yet blessed with the children. Jonathan Mukundi is reported to have found out a few days ago that he was imported and yet his wife was pregnant. According to the police report, Mukundi shot his wife Philomena in the head before taking his own life using the same weapon. The victim's lifeless bodies were found on Tuesday 3rd August 2021 in their bedroom, which had been locked from the inside. A mini clock gun was recovered from the scene. May their soul rest in peace. Sincere condolences to the family, friends and colleagues. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, comment or share.